I have some epic news. I'm dating another cute guy. So apparently I'm supposed to be at some sort of sleepover with him. And yeah, pretty much I get to talk to his friend, his family, him, and my pillow. As you can see, I have just showered and I'm ready to leave. Don't be a creeper by looking at me when I dress, okay? Go away! I am so overpacked, but I'm definitely ready to go. Just look at this. So hello? Hello? Hey there. You could just set your stuff down there. Thanks for scaring me, dude. I'm sorry. At least all my stuff is laid down. It was really heavy. Yeah, I guess that. So, what do you want to do? I'll show you my room. So, is this... Here it is. Your parents must hate you. Nah, they don't. It's just that they didn't really give me that much room. Oh, really? I keep all of my stuff in those drawers anyway. I sometimes have to sleep there. I don't like this kid already. What did you say? Nothing. I can help you set up all of your sleeping stuff in this room now. Okay? Why the hand movement? I'm being fancy. Okay. Sheesh.
I know, right?
Whoa, wait, what? Forget it.